Testing 1-2.
Testing 1-2. Can you
Count the gain on that?
We can turn this farther.
I'm just gonna kill this window, so just do it from your phone if you want chat. We're gonna make sure it's live. It's the same battery. So yep.
Yeah, and if you wanna look at your phone too.
Hold on.
Yeah,
TJ, give the
test.
Test. Testing 1, 2, 3.
Is it good to go?
Yeah, it's live. These are the levers, so I'll just keep this on for a second. When you're talking, you want it to be in green to yellow. It starts going to the red. If you're like shouting or saying it's getting red, it's good, but regular talking, you don't want to go to the red.
Okay. Finals, Thunder, Rink Rat Liberty.
Yeah, Siege on the mic.
I'm on the mic, boys. Bear with me, I'm not good with names. Liberty takes control of the first face-off here. Play a little possession game behind their net. Go Derek Burnett in the corner, dishes up. I think Stripes is in the way of that one there a little bit. Rink Rat keeps possession. Fires wide. Shot blocked by Parker Harrison there, Anth Marigan. Thunder's going to settle it down here a little bit. Thunder's getting a change here. There's Jesse Tuttle skating up the rink. Just over to Austin Rezegi. Here we go. Thought Rink Rat was coming the other way. Here we go, Austin Rezegi. 2-on-2 here. Dish over to... Big block there by Rink Rat. Controlled by Ryan Wasturczyk in the Thunder. Dish over Cody Ayers. Kind of expect a little bit of a physical game here from the Thunder. More of a feel out. Two teams that haven't played each other this season, so we'll see. Thunder controls for another line change. Tursic to Rezegi. Rezegi's going to control the puck. Right back to Tursic. Shot by the Thunder. Save by Jastrow, I believe is his name. We'll have our first whistle of the game. Face off here, left dot. Won by the Thunder. Controlled by Rink Rat, though. Got a one-on-one break here. I think Rink Rat's going to control, set it up here. Rink Rat sets up behind the net, wheels out. Oh, there's a trip. Oh, we got our first peeper of the game here for Rink Rat Liberty. I will give Thunder a lot of credit. Played them a number of times. They have a really good penalty kill, so we'll see how they do here against the Liberty. We got Tursic, Burnett, and Bogenreef out here for the Thunder to kill this off.
How's it look, Yams?
Pretty good.
Good. Our IT guy Yams over here helping us out with all this.
Yeah, how's the audio going? Shot out of play here. Have another face-off. I think goalie gets to choose the dot here. Oh, we're going outside. I believe that one was tipped off of Thunder player. I think they're making a mistake by going outside here.
No, big mistake, you
said? Yeah, big mistake. Stripes, Zebra's already making mistakes here.
Oh, you're gonna hear about that one, eh?
Big Dowd was sitting with us before this game. We told him we'd beak him on the stream, so. Shot save by Buchholz. Is that the goalie's name?
That, yeah.
I think it's Bucky, he goes by his nickname, isn't it?
We'll go with Bucky here, huh? Liberty changing up their peeper. Got a four new guys out here. Schultz wins the faceoff. We've got a 2-on-1 here for the Thunder. Tursic in alone, basically. Big save by Jastrow. Wow, that was a great save. Good chance there for the Thunder, though, shorthanded. Liberty's going to set up here, take their time, get into position. Another turnover on the power play. Derek Burnett walks in alone, probably going to turn it back, kill a little bit of time. Burnett pressured by Schultz. Liberty takes possession again, going to set right back up. Got a shot here, wide of the net. Schultz sets up, just the point, off to the left side. Here we go, shot, save, goalie holds. Oh, we got a little scrum here in the front. I think anyone wants to mess with Burnett here a little bit. Face off low, Thunder net.
I wish I knew their fucking names.
You got 6 seconds left on the power play. Still a 0-0 game here. And Thunder is full strength. Cody Ayers hopped out. Liberty works it low down around the net.
Yo, let them know that the stream is sponsored by Cannadips CBD.
And this RDN stream is sponsored by Cannadips CBD product. You could find it at your local gas station.
No,
or
Circle K.
Your Circle K, I guess, I'm hearing.
Big Circle K.
Shout out to our sponsors, Cannadip. Liberty wheeling in. Thought he had a chance there, but Thunder cut him off. Liberty playing a little bit of possession here, not taking too many chances. Liberty just slows it down, sets up, waiting for that perfect shot. Thunder gets a whole line change here. Pardon me, all the forwards. Here comes Anth Merrigan. Comes in, backhand. Oh, just wide. Thunder pushes it up. We got a 2-on-1 here with Yoder and Parker Harrison. Yoder, Parker Harrison! Just a little wide. Liberty controls. Sets up. Shot on net. Save.
Ref, we need to get out of the way, buddy.
Yeah, this zebra is right in the way of our stream. Sorry here.
Can you talk to the Stripes about that?
Yeah, we'll tell them over here.
Our tech guy over here is going to let the Stripes how it is. Let them know how it is. Liberty's walking in. Got a 3-on-3 here. A bit of a force pass there, but Liberty controls still. Shot on net, save by Bucky is what I'm hearing his name is.
That's his nickname, buddy.
We're going with nicknames tonight.
Can anybody tell me how this sound is?
Fresh line here for the Thunder in the own defensive zone faceoff. Thunder controls it. We got a one-on-one here. Thunder player jumps into play. A little bit of battle behind the net there. Liberty zone. Thunder's going to control that puck. Not many chances here in the first going of this game, but I think it's just kind of a feel-out process. Thunder controls this. Shot on net. A little bit wide there for Mickelson. And Liberty's going to control that and set it up. Probably get a change here. Some fresh bodies out there. Derek Schultz walks in. Derek Schultz looks for a pass. Just sets it right back up. It's a good play there by Schultz. Not to force anything. And Schultz is going to wheel it up. Liberty is going to slow this game down here a little bit and try and get the best opportunity they can. Two on one here, shot, saved by Bucky. Net off here, got the net off. I believe that was a Thunder player that took that off. That was a little sus.
A little sus? A little sussy?
A little sus. Word from Siege's own sponsor, he's gonna refresh his palate here a little bit.
Who's your own sponsor, buddy?
Coors Light, bud.
Ryan Roman says Yams is the man. I highly doubt that, but
we're hearing Yams is not the man.
CJ's hot on the mic right now.
Pointing at you. Blue points are not the points.
Thanks. Just kidding, Yams is an absolute beauty. Straight technician.
I want a beer.
Yams, I gotta coach you here later. You can have that beer after the game. Anth grinds for that puck. Looks like Liberty's. Oh, we got a shot from. I believe that was Justin Rudreau with a pretty good shot. Good chance. Face off in Liberty zone.
Let's get some feedback on the stream, boys and girls, too.
Yeah, let us know how we're doing.
Yeah, give us a little DM.
If you want me to shut up, I will. Otherwise, I'm just going to keep talking. Face off here to the left of Jastrow.
Sorry, we got glass right here. Kind of sucks at this angle.
Oh, we had a one-on-one there for Liberty. Derek Burnett takes possession of the puck. Settles it. Dishes over to Parker Harrison. Harrison walks it up. A little bit of a pick there from Bernie, but refs are going to let him play. Got another faceoff here. I think net off again here.
How much time is
left? got 3:40 here left in the first. Score 0-0, Liberty Rink Rat and Colorado Springs Thunder. Faceoff controlled by Liberty, played behind their net. Sent up the boards, got a little bit of break here. Puck just keeps sliding though. Oh, little bit of a trip by Yoder, but you can't call the goat on that one, huh? You cannot call the goat on that play. Just back to Burnett. Thunder's gonna settle. Oh, we got a power play coming up here for the Thunder. I think that was a little hold on the Liberty player. Can't hold the goat like that. And we got a goal here for Cody Ayers of the Colorado Springs Thunder. Beat Jastrow, far side blocker. And we got a 1-0 lead here for the Colorado Springs Thunder with 3:01 to go in the first period. Cody Ayers, goal scorer, and a classy guy, picks up the puck for the ref.
Trying to get on Cody's good side or what?
Oh no, guy's a clown, can't skate. Just kidding, Ayers. You know I'm joking.
Siege is hot on the mic once again.
Shot by Liberty. Little bit of an obstruction here from the Zebra. Can't really see what's going on here, but Thunder controls it. Turns it over real quick. Got a break here for Liberty. Dish across. Shot. Save by Bucky. Bucky with another big save. Faceoff won by Liberty. And here we go, another faceoff. Brian, right here.
Siege.
Is that for me, bud?
Yeah, buddy.
Will you sign it, Mr. Ardian?
My right tee guy will.
Souvenir for some fans. That fan definitely did not give that puck back. He just collected it and pocketed it real quick.
His name would be Mike Delgado.
That would be our boy Doogie. Controlled by Liberty. Pass up the ball. Right back in the Liberty zone. Liberty's gonna settle it a little bit. Turned over here, Rezgi controls, dish it over to Tursic. Tursic's in. Tursic's looking for a pass, drop. Jesse Tuttle's shot. Jastrow with a pretty easy save. Full line change for both teams here. Faceoff left to Jastrow, won by the Thunder. Thunder controls. Shot from the point tip. Little bit wide. Liberty controls the puck, settles it. Pass up the sidewall. We got a one-on-one here. Good defensive play there by Bogenreef. Dishes up. Shot! Just a little wide. Thunder pass across. Thought they would set that up a little bit, but oh, dish right in front. Just barely missed that for a backdoor pass. Thunder will settle it down a little bit. Dish up to Mickelson.
To reset the stream.
Mickelson dishes over to Harrison. Harrison's in. Oh, I'm sorry, that was not Parker Harrison. 3-on-2 here for Liberty. Dish cross pass. Just a little wide. I don't know if Thunder player got a piece of that or what, but dash across. We got another shot blocked by here.
Deposit. Tell me to pause the stream really quick.
Where are they from? Who else?
Thoughts on this game, Siege, so
We back live.
It's 1-0 game.
Live again. It's a 1-0 game. Good chances for both sides. Both teams with, I guess, Thunder didn't actually get the power play. They scored with the man up, pulling the tendy, but I think good chances for both teams. We got a 1-0 game. Thunder is up with 12 minutes to go. Shots on goal are 15 to 14 in favor of the Thunder. Here we go. Second period underway here. Thunder wins the draw, forced it up to Parker Harrison. Parker Harrison dishes up. We got a 2-on-1 here for Yoder. Over across to Lamoureux. Lamoureux misses just wide. We got a power play here. Oh, net off. It's been a lot of nets off here. I think Liberty had possession, so they're a little curious on why the refs would blow the whistle, and now the faceoff is in their own zone. Schultz here taking the draw against Parker Harrison. Parker Harrison wins that one. But we got a break here for Rink Rat Liberty. Good hustle by the Thunder player to control that. I believe that was Derek Burnett. Now we got a Derek Burnett is in, going to control that puck. Dish it over to Parker Harrison. One-timer from Lamoureux, kind of fans on it. Ants Merrigan will slow that puck up and dish it back. Probably get a line change here for some of the boys. Liberty slowing the puck down again. Just going to set up. Ant Merrigan here. Comes into the zone. Kind of feels it out. Gonna skate behind the net. Dish it right back. Liberty's got a good chance for a shot here. Puck rolls on our guy a little bit. Liberty in. Bucky with a nice dish with for a 2-on-1 here. Shot from Lamoureux, big save by Jastrow there. Parker Harrison battling for the puck, gonna skate off, get a change. Liberty gonna slow it down here. Anth dishes up, got a break here. Nice step there by Jesse Tuttle. We got Cody Harris, who's got an absolute rip. Puck's out of play. Faceoff's gonna be low in the Liberty zone here. Cody Harris taking the draw for the Thunder. Liberty wins that one clean. No one's on the wall for our defender. Thunder controls. Dish over to Rezgi. Rezgi over to Tursic. Tursic throws it back to Rezgi. Rezgi's going to control that puck, and Thunder's going to settle it down. Tursic behind his net. Going to skate it up. Looking for a pass. Just off over to Jesse Tuttle. Tuttle right back to Rezgi. Kind of bobbles it between his skates. We got a 2-on-1 here for Liberty. Liberty across, shot, save by Bucky, and another net off. Kind of curious with all these nets off. What's going on here? You're a tendy, Rob. What do you think?
I don't know. Sometimes, you know, when the D needs to be saved, you know, they got to do what they got to do. I'll say that.
Good little slide across.
Yeah.
No one ever knows.
Exactly. Sometimes you just run in the net, you know, got to knock it off.
Liberty with a shot, saved by Bucky again. Liberty controls, passes in front, shot, saved by Bucky once again.
He's playing good today.
Bucky is seeing the puck pretty well tonight. Face off to the left of him, here in the Thunder zone. Thunder chips it up. We got a 2-on-2 here, wonder if they'll come back. 3-on-2 here. Shot on outside. If you would have got that on net, Thunder had a guy right in front waiting for a rebound. Get a little bit of a change here for Liberty. Thunder will keep the same guys on the rink. Face off up top here in the Liberty zone. We got another tie-dye shirt. Siege is rocking one today as well. Ooh, shot on net, a little bit wide. Looking for a tip there in front. Thunder will control that back. Thunder will set up behind their net. Dish out to Peterson. Peterson will set it over to Bogenreef. Bogenreef, big body, just going to play that back to. Sets it up behind the net. Got a chance in front. Oh, nice play there by the Liberty defender. We got a two-on-two here developing. Oh, shot off the post there by Liberty. That was a good shot. Shot had some eyes on it. Thunder will set up again, get a change. Parker Harrison controls, skates up the rink here. Sets it back to Burnett. Burnett's just going to settle it. Over to Yoder.
A couple USA vets, eh?
Yeah, just a couple guys that have played Team USA a time or two. Burnett skates it in. He's got a chance for a shot here. Shot saved by Jastrow. It's a good save there by the goalie. Face off to the left here of Jastrow. Harrison and Schultz will take the draws. One by Schultz, settled by Liberty. Liberty's gonna set up behind their net, over to Merrigan. Merrigan will settle the puck, look for a dish. He's got a guy wheeling up the wall. Got a shot on. Big rebound there, but controlled by the Thunder. Oh. Forced play there by Parker Harrison. Now we got a shot there from Liberty again. Good save by Bucky. Oh, another chance for Liberty. Just couldn't handle it. Now we got a two-on-one developing the other way. Good hustle there by Liberty to get back. Thunder players get a little tired. They're going to go for a change here. Liberty's got a chance here for a three-on-two. Dishes over. Good stick there by Burnett. Burnett playing a little physical there. Got a chance here for Liberty. Thunder just with another stick. Liberty controls. Derek Schultz controls the puck here. Walks it in. Pulls it back out. Going to set it up here. Back to Merrigan. Merrigan control. We got 6:43 here left on the clock. 1-0 Thunder. Second period of this first game of the Founders Cup Finals. Toe drag shot. Saved by Bucky again. Cleared behind the net. Puck out of play here. I'm going to have another face-off in the Thunder zone. See one line change from Liberty. Boys are not line changing here. Looks like we got fresh bodies out here. Face off controlled by the Thunder. That was kind of a wild scramble. Wasn't sure who won that cleanly, but Thunder will control. Tursic. Tursic's in. Tursic's got a chance. Good save there. Nice chance there for Ryan Wass Tursic. Rezegil back check that and control. And Bucky will settle that after a wild scenario of plays there. Just a bunch of guys falling into each other. Both teams will get some fresh guys out there. Have another face off to the right of Bucky for the. Looks like we got a timeout Liberty here. 5:55 left in the second period, 1-0 Thunder.
Who was it? Was it Thunder or Liberty?
Liberty took the timeout.
Zero drop creams, all good.
Love you forever. Whatever you feel like, you don't have to go right now.
to make sure I quit by 6:30 so I can drive home. Just a couple of waters. Face off to the right of Bucky. Thunder Zone. Liberty fresh off the timeout with a face-off play shot. Score! Liberty! And I think that timeout helped so they could set up that face-off play. Honestly, set it up to a T. We got a 1-1 game here with 5:49 left in the second period. My apologies.
The airport last night, David Christopher.
And our own president of Roller Dad News picked up that player last night, David Christopher, with the goal there for Liberty.
Back from the airport, picked him up, took him to Pass Brewery, and
we're calling it the RDN taxi here. So
you stop by Colorado and you want some beer, just hit me up and we'll go for it.
You need a ride in Colorado and you're a roller player? Hit up Mr. Roller Dad News himself. Liberty controls in the Thunder Zone. Back, Liberty sets up.
Now.
Liberty's buzzing here a little bit. You're right there, Woodsy. Control. Control by Liberty. Skates up. Oh, almost a turnover there. Then a good shot for Liberty and a nice eat there by Bogan Reef. Liberty controls the puck, sets it back up again. Thunder's getting pretty tired out there. It looks like they'd probably get a line change when they can. Liberty's just controlling this on them right now. Bogan Reef gets the puck, settles it. A couple Thunder players go for a change. Chance for Liberty right in front. Puck's bouncing around there. Can't really tell where it is. Liberty will play it back to their own end, settle it. Anthel set up behind his net.
Out of respect to Dow, thank you for moving out of the way.
Ant settles it to Schultz. Schultz is wheeling up the wall. Dishes in front, back to Schultz. Schultz with the chance. Puck sitting right in front of the Thunder net. And Liberty will collect it and just send it back, control it again. It's been all Liberty here the last couple minutes.
Those lips.
Schultz with a fake shot. Got me even.
Last
nice save there by Bucky. Thunder controls. Should have settled that. Schultz collects again. Schultz back. Liberty's going to play that slow game with a 1-1 game here and wait for that next perfect chance. Anthel slowed up. Take it right back behind his net. Anthel settle it back. Liberty just in control of the puck right now. Got some choice words there from one of the benches. Not sure which one. Oh, Bucky thought the puck was behind him. Puck's actually out up top. Shot, fire, score. Was that Ant?
I believe
that was Anth that just scored for Liberty to put them up 2-1 with 3:03 left here in the second period. Something just happened. Not sure what. A high stick? Was our boy Anth that just took a high stick? Not sure what happened, but I think someone on the Thunder was changing and a stick caught him. That is a first for me, ladies and gentlemen. That is a first.
Yeah, I've never seen a Thunder do something like that.
Liberty will control behind their net. Thunder's got a pressure here with 3:03 left. Liberty has had all the possession here the last couple minutes. Tursic pressures, controls. Right in front, shot, saved by Jasso, another push. That is confirmed. That was our boy Anth that buried that last puck to put the Liberty up 2-1. I'm going to let you guys know right now, shots were 21-12 at one point in favor of the Thunder. They are now 24-22 in favor of Liberty. So Liberty has had all the chances going late. pucks in the Liberty zone here. Oh, big hit there. Thurston controls it. We got some glass shaking our camera here. 2-on-1 here, Liberty. Liberty's in, dish across. Saved by Bucky, what a save. That was a huge save. Even Jastrow, our boy at the other end for Liberty's given Bucky some props on that save.
Our boy.
Face off to the right of Bucky in the Thunder zone.
Save.
Big save to keep the Thunder right in this game. Just one shot away from tying it up. Thunder will control and win that faceoff. Top line of the Thunder out here. Yoder will control, dish across. Parker Harrison skates in. Toe drag, he's in. Shot off the crossbar. Oh my God, what a chance there for the Thunder. Lamoureux there with a shot right off the crossbar. I bet he wants that one back a little bit.
Huge shout out to Melk Delgado bringing us some little sponsors.
Little sponsors. Face off here to the left of Jastrow. Rob's got a fizzer here.
Fizzing, boys.
Another shot out of play. Liberty's doing a great job of getting sticks on puck here tonight. A lot of tip shots, a lot of whistles. I will say these Rink Rat Liberty jerseys are pretty fire. I'm enjoying them. Face off won by the Thunder. Parker Harrison a control out. Dish right over to Burnett.
Don't get there.
Burnett back to Harrison. Harrison looking for the goat Yoder.
You think they pull their goalie? It's a minute 42 left.
Minute 42. Ant battles with Burnett. He's in. Ant has another chance. Shot saved by Bucky.
Is that not a penalty?
Looks like the refs want to stay out of this one there, Rob. Oh, we got helmet off.
Schulte, I believe.
Schulte and Bernie, what a battle there.
The battle we've been waiting for, ladies and gentlemen. 57 and number 9.
Not the hero we wanted, it's the hero we needed. We got a timeout here for Thunder. Minute 33 left in the second period, 2-1 Liberty. Here left in the second. Face off in the Thunder zone, right of Bucky, Thunder's goaltender. 2-1, Liberty. I'm gonna look for the Thunder here to try to pull at any moment. They win this face off, we'll see what happens. Thunder controls the puck. Burnett is wheeling up. He is cruising. I think Thunder's gonna settle this and try to set up a power play of some sort. Not really a power play, but a man up. We got a man up here for the Thunder, 5-on-4. Burnett. Control the puck up top. Over to Ayers. Ayers shot. Puck's loose in front. Puck's controlled by the Thunder again. Burnett over to Lamoureux. Stick. Good stick there by Anth. Yoder will put Anth into the wall. Try to get that puck. Schulte will control it. Dish out. Liberty dishes back up. Thunder could control and settle the puck down. Sorry, losing my words here. Over to Lamoureux. Lamoureux. Settle the puck. Back up to Bernie, I would assume. Bernie back to Lamoureux for a one-timer. Good stick there by the Liberty player. Liberty's got a chance here for an empty netter. Just Bernie back there by himself. Good. Did he save that? Good stick there by Bernie to knock that puck out of the air and stays a 2-1 game with 30 seconds here. They're putting Thunder's putting the goalie back in. Gonna look to win this faceoff and get him right back out and set up for maybe one more chance. Thunder win that faceoff.
25 seconds left.
See if the Thunder can get Bucky out of the net, which they do. Thunder will pass up. Ooh, back into their zone. 10 seconds left here. Let's see if Thunder can get the puck up. Oh, a little bit of a bobble there by Ayers. Puck sent down. 5 seconds to go here. We'll go ahead and give Liberty this win. But what a good first game here for.
We got a little bit of a tilly going here.
Oh, we got a kicked bucket and a tilly going. A little bit of a feisty ending to this first game, but pretty solid game overall. Honestly, enjoyed it. Liberty takes game one of the Founders Cup Finals over the Thunder 2-1. And we will be back for another pro game here coming up in about 10 minutes. Between the Sting. Between the Sting and the Camagraph from Las Vegas. Las Vegas Camagraph.